Do you know I will walk through hell in gasoline-dipped underwear for you?
That's the most romantic thing I've ever heard.
Our truth, man. The lovin's.
Welcome to Shea Gold. How are you fine folks doing this evening? Are you saying grace? What you doing, man? This is not Table for Three on the WWE
Table
Network.
For Three on the WWE Network. I'm
trying to have a romantic
dude, Goldust just wants a good tag team partner. He wants you, Truth.
And what better way to celebrate with your two partners than with a bottle of our finest bubbly?
Ooh, bubbly, bubbly, bubbly.
I told you, man, you're not my partner.
I was like, wait a second, is that like Cristal? How much is that bottle?
Wait a minute. Do you work here?
Yes, I work here.
I did not order champagne. You don't work here. I did not order champagne. Yes. I'm not paying for it.
These compliments of the house, sir.
We're not in your house.
Of course not. It's not 1997.
Oh, snap. Pay-per-view.
Allow me.
Oh boy, this is gonna go all over the place. Watch this guy. Watch this. Oh, he pointed at Truth. Oh! Oh man, Truth is gonna be pissed. Goldust didn't mean it though. It was an honest mistake. Oh, Goldust is embarrassed. He's embarrassed. Oh, Truth's embarrassed too.
I like it on you.
I like it on you.